Veteran actor A.K. Hangal, who was admitted to the Asha Parekh Hospital in Santa Cruz, has passed away. And Shabana Azmi, somebody who was close to Hangal and has worked with him, joins us on the phone line. Thank you for joining us, Miss Azmi. Obviously, very, very sad news there that Mr. Hangal is no more.
With Hangal sir passing away, an era has come to an end. We were very close to Hangal sir for close to about 50 years. He worked with my mother, Shaukat Kaifi, in several plays of Indian People's Theatres Association. My father used to be the president of IPTA, and in that capacity, I've seen Hangal sir come to our house ever since we were children. He was one of the most dedicated and sincere actors. Apart from that, he was a freedom fighter. He was somebody who had broad, progressive, social values, always used art as an instrument for change. I remember very clearly an incident that is etched in my memory, which is when I think I was just about 9 years old. My mother and he were to perform in a play called Afrika Jawan Pareshan, which was a very intense play for both of them. And they reached Hyderabad for some reason to find that only 8 people were there in the theater and in the auditorium. So IPTA decided that they should cancel the show and reimburse the tickets. And both these people, my mother and Hangal sahab, said, we come from a culture where the show must go on and we cannot trample on the rights of those who bought the tickets. And they went on to perform what I think is the finest performance of Afrika Jawan Pareshan. And from then onwards, it's something that's ingrained in my memory that an artist must remain true to her art without caring about any external factors.
Right, Miss Azmi, but obviously it's a very, very sad day for Bollywood, given that, you know, he's done such a phenomenal work. You know, can you just point out what you think is Mr. Hangal's most notable performance or some of the most notable performances?
I would still think that the little performance that he did in Deewar, the father that he played in Arjun, obviously everybody remembers him from Sholay. But he was an outstanding theatre actor, and to me his best performances come from a play called Shatranj Ke Mohre, Tanhai by Sagar Saradi, and Afrika Jawan Pareshan by Zulfilani.
Right, Ms. Azmi, thanks a lot for speaking to us here on Headlines Today and telling us your personal experiences with Mr. Hangal. Everybody who's just tuned in, Rahim Chacha, the man who played Rahim Chacha in Sholay, is no more. We've got Salim, the writer who actually scripted that character, joining us on the phone line. And thanks a lot for joining us here on Headlines Today, sir. Obviously, an era has come to an end today with Mr. Hangal passing away.
Hello?
Yes, sir, go on. It's almost like an era that's come to an end.
बहुत अफसोस हुआ. खैर पढ़ा लेकिन तो सबको जाना है. उन्हीं का एक डायलॉग था उसमें शोले में, जब उनके बेटे की मौत होती है तो अरबी की एक कहायत है. उन्होंने ये पढ़ा था डायलॉग. ये कभी फिल्म में आया नहीं है उनके अलावा. इन्ने लिल्ला है इन्ने अलैहि राजून, जिसकी अमानत थी उसके पास पहुंच गई. तो ये मौत से पढ़ा जाता है. ये कुरान शरीफ की आयत है. और ये हंगल साहब ने एक मौलवी का रोल किया था, एक इमाम का रोल किया था, और अपने बेटे की डेथ पे उन्होंने ये आयत पढ़ी थी. सर बहरहाल मेरे ख्याल से पूरी इंडस्ट्री को इस बात का बहुत अफसोस होगा. बहुत अच्छे आर्टिस्ट है, बहुत अच्छे इंसान है, और वेरी वेल रिस्पेक्टेड पर्सन. यानी खुदा उनको जन्नत नसीब करे और उनकी रूह को शांति दे. खुदा
आपने तो बड़ी करीबी से काम किया होगा सलीम साहब मिस्टर हंगल के साथ. क्या स्टैंड आउट करता था उनके बारे में? क्या किस तरह से आप याद रखेंगे हंगल साहब को?
नहीं, बस आई हैव ऑलरेडी सेड व्हाटएवर आई वांटेड टू से. अब इससे ज्यादा क्या कहेंगे. ही वाज अ वेरी हाईली रिस्पेक्टेड पर्सन, गुड एक्टर, वेरी नाइस ह्यूमन बींग. और ये जो कुरान शरीफ की आयत मैंने सुनाई, इन्ने लिल्लाह इन्ने इलैहि राजिऊन, उन्हीं का डायलॉग है. इसका मतलब ये है कि इसकी अमानत थी इसके पास पहुंच गई. ओके सर, ओके सर, टेक केयर.
सलीम साहब, थैंक यू फॉर ज्वाइनिंग अस. ऑब्वियसली